And they were never to be seen or heard from again.